All right. Now, last time on Last of Us, Tess died. Turn that shit off. Flashlight. How do I turn the flashlight off? There it is. Punch. Crouch. We don't currently have any medkits. I can currently make one. R2, right. Sorry, I had to remind myself of the controls. Cannot hoist the girl. Probably a frog. We're officially out in the wilds now. In a horror game, that usually means things can happen.
Hey, I
can't
live.
Yeah?
We'll figure something out.
Right. Ah, but Joel can swim. That's... horrifying. Right? So she won't let me pick her up. And like, it definitely requires me to swim. Maybe the game wants me to scope everything. Okay. So we can go underwater. For what that's worth. Also, in a horror game where audio is, like, real important, having water segments? Not my favorite thing! She can't swim, Joel. Ah, I see. So she's been following me along over there. Good. I had a feeling that's where she was gonna be. Contact is a dude named Frank. He's the guy on the outside I've been trading with. He wants to into the Boston QZ. Meet him in the Park Street exit of the subway station right by the Capitol building. Attached is his visa and QZ papers. You like that handiwork? Be careful down there. Some of my other guys are reporting clickers and stalkers in the area. Where the hell is this guy? I've been waiting here for over two hours sweating bullets. I keep thinking I'm seeing something move in the shadows. Feels like a stalker is going to jump me at any second now. I'm giving him another 15 minutes and then I'm heading back. I don't like that there is a monster referred to as a stalker. Hang on, Ellie.
Get on.
Really? Ellie. Okay. Be careful.
I got you.
Oh, she's providing me a letter.
I got it.
A lot of spores down here I'm seeing, in that I can't hardly see.
Let's get out of here.
Hello, Zan. Yes. Emilor and I were having some disagreements. Hey, Joel? Where's the rest of your mask?
Look, about Tess.
Just sleeping on the couch.
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.